We're going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often. You know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there. And it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
Coming up for you, Croatia, and they face England. Well, this is a match-up between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
Well, over 50 years since England were last world champions, but in 2017, their under-20 team became world champions and offered hope for the future.
Yeah, and you just hope that that transforms into the seniors in a few years' time. It's not always easy because it's difficult for these boys to attain a regular place in the Premier League.
Looking at the way Croatia have picked their side for this one. Daniel Subasic starts in goal. In attack, Mario Mandzukic starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. This is the selection from the England manager. Dele Alli starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield. Raheem Sterling starts up top with Harry Kane. Walker, Maguire, here's Alli, here's Jesse Lingard, it's looking good this move, Ashley Young, and they've cut it out. Ashley Young. Hey! Cut off! A real miscue here. Well, it's been set up, hasn't it? All the build-up, and we're going along with it as well. The head-to-head between two gunslinging goalscorers.
Yeah, interesting to see who, if either, come out on top. But I don't want to put the mockers on it, but I don't think this will finish up goalless, this match with these two on show.
Brozovic, Ivan Rakitic, now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch, Mandzukic, Modric, wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range, and that will be a corner. Modric with the corner. Rakitic! And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Lovren. Sime Vasalko. That's good movement forward here. Perisic! And it's goal! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. can't have scored many better than this, with the bendings imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Maguire. Ivan Perisic.
Here's Ali. Ashley Young trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Played back. Vasiliko. Mandzukic. Modric.
Rebic.
Put in from the wide area. Cleared away by the defender.
Perisic.
Rebic. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Here it is again. Ivan Perisic's goal.
Yeah, I mean, it's halfway up and maybe the keeper could have done more, but give credit to the goal scorer, he's placed that really well.
Taken by Modric. Brozovic! One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Ivan Rakitic.
Rebic.
Perisic. He has cleared it well. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Rakitic. Mandzukic. On to Modric. Perisic. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Strinic.
Here's a chance to attack. Mandzukic.
Rebic.
Shots on him. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Sterling. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Mandzukic. Rakitic. Dele Alli. Sterling. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. 3 minutes to be added on. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. The shot's on! Back into play of the crossbar.
Perisic.
Ivan Rakitic. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
That's good movement forward here. Perisic! It's goal! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. Three minutes to be added on. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
The shot's on!
Back into play off the crossbar. Here's the second half now, and Croatia at the moment holding the advantage.
Strinic.
Cut out by the defender. It's Jesse Lingard. Could be dangerous.
A low ball into the box.
Here's Ali. Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Well, it's going to be a substitution now. To be replaced by number 8, Matteo Kolasinac. Kane. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Ivan Rakitic. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Here's Sterling. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Brozovic.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And that will clear the danger.
Henderson.
Here's Sterling.
Surely the equaliser.
That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope.
Substitution for England. Coming off the pitch, number 18, Ashley Young, to be replaced by number 17, Kathleen Dunn.
In goes the corner.
Henderson!
Taken. So away we go at 1-1.
Goal for the visitors.
Ivan Rakitic.
Jordan Henderson.
Badeli. Kovacic. On to the attack now.
Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Picked up easily by Pickford.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Ivan Rakitic.
Strinic.
Now towards Mandžukić. Getting forward well as a team now.
Shoots!
How did he save that?
Yeah, he's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Needs to be quick.
Penalty. Penalty given.
but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied an obvious goal-scoring opportunity there.
Away by the defender. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Kovacic. A timely challenge. Now Kane. Sime Vasalko. Mateo Kovacic. Here's Ali. An incisive pass. Well, he had to give it all into the slide tackle there to save the day, and he's done that at some risk, but it was well executed. Kovacic. Shot off!
This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes. And now we're going to have an alteration.
Substitution for England.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
Number four, Eric Dyer.
Taken by Modric. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. Modric.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Indicated there will be a minimum
Ivan Rakitic attacking well here. Mateo Kovacic, lovely incisive pass, he's in. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Well, that's it. It's level at the end of 90 minutes.
Modric! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
That's good movement forward here. Perisic! And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. 3 minutes to be added on. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
The shot's off!
Back into play off the crossbar.
Surely the equaliser!
In goes the corner.
Henderson!
Getting forward well as a team now.
And shoots!
Well, we're ready to go for the first half of extra time. It's Jesse Lingard. Fabian Delph. Maguire. It's Jesse Lingard. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Delivered into the box. Well, that's good defending. Cleared the danger. Badelli. Here's a chance to attack. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Mateo Kovacic. Modric, excellent work with the tackle. That's 1 minute added on. Thought it might be more than that. 1 minute. Been a really good match this, and we reached the end of the first half of extra time. Still a thrilling encounter this, and we now go into the second period of extra time. Modric. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Perisic. He's got a chance to cross. Return pass. Rakitic to Modric. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Break quickly when they get possession. It in now. Adele. It's a deep cross towards them. Off the post! Good defensive clearance there. Striding forward purposefully. Crisp defending there. Modric. Badelli. Modric. Rashford. Here's Dyer. Rashford. Modric. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. We're going to have one added minute, that's all. Closing moments of a thrilling game. One more attack, one more goal. That could do the trick. Cleared away, well away from goal. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It's going to be a penalty shootout here in Russia 2018.
Well, what a fascinating few minutes we've got lying ahead of us.
First kick coming up, maybe the hardest, some will say less pressure, certainly very important right now. That's perfect placement. Corner for that.
Kept his head, kept his bottle.
All he needs to do is put it in the net in the shootout, and he's done it. Penalty now, Luka Modric. That's a good penalty, isn't it? It was very well taken.
Modric! Reflexes to make the save from close range.
That's good movement forward here. Perisic! And they score! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. 3 minutes to be added on. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
The shot's on!
Back into play off the crossbar. In goes the corner.
Henderson!
Getting forward well as a team now.
And shoots!
Well, it's down to him now. If he scores, they win the game.
Shootout.
Well, he stepped up there and didn't seem any doubt in his mind.